Five SMU student athletes tested positive for COVID-19. The university says all five were asymptomatic. They did not say what sports those athletes play, but did say they are remaining in isolation for 2 weeks. The tests were a part of SMU's healthy return plan. In all, the university tested 75 athletes. Katie Johnston for CBS 11 News.